About 40 shacks caught fire in Johannesburg as residents tried to keep warm from the cold weather, which has spread across most parts of the country. 20 shacks were destroyed in Alexandra and another 20 in Soweto last night. ITV spoke to the City of Johannesburg Emergency Services for an update.
Yes, thank you for having us. Yes, we can confirm that last night we responded to about 3 separate fire incidents throughout the city of Johannesburg. The first incident was in Alexandra, Marlboro, where about 20 shacks were affected by the fire early hours of this morning. In the process, there were no fatalities or injuries reported in that incident. And the other two incidents were in Soweto. Kepisong and Ebuman, doing well, about 20 shacks, were also affected by the fire. And no injuries and fatalities were reported in those fire incidents. The main causes of this fire incident are mainly the paraffin stoves and the heaters, which were left unattended while in use in those two